How are you tonight?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm awesome. So you're presenting tonight. Tell me a little bit about what's going on inside.
We're recognizing heroes, recognizing other people that are fighting against human trafficking, have done a lot of work. People don't really know about them. They're behind the scenes. You know, we're appreciating them, and it's good to feel appreciated from time to time and, like, keep moving forward and keep working hard.
Of course. And do you know what exactly you are presenting tonight?
I am presenting to a director. I cannot say his name right now because I haven't learned the right pronunciation, so I'm not going to say it. But he's been huge on human trafficking, and he's been an activist, so I'm going to present an award to him recognizing everything that he's done.
And so we talked all last time about you and Selena, what you guys do on your free time. What are you doing right now? Like tonight, if you're going out, you look great. Where are we going tonight after this?
I am going to Manny Street's Halloween party. And do I have a costume? No. It's his birthday. It's an annual thing. And I've been going to this party for like 5 years, and I never have a costume. So tonight I'm just going to pretend I'm a prom queen or something. I don't know. I'm going in this gown.
Oh my gosh, I love it. And so I'm always curious when I'm talking to other actors, like, what do you watch when you're not acting yourself? Like, if I went on your Netflix right now, what would I see in your recently watched?
Breaking Bad, because I'm only on season 2. I'm obsessed with The Voice, like, beyond obsessed with The Voice.
Okay, so if you were on The Voice, what coach would you choose if they all turned for you?
Okay. Adam Levine is so hot, but I feel like I'd be distracted with him, so I'm going to say Blake Shelton because he's hilarious. But, you know, I'm not huge on the whole country thing, but I love him so much. But Adam's really good to look at. And then him and Robin Thicke, if Robin Thicke came back to mentor, I think I'd faint.
If you're on the show, you get to see all of them. So do you sing at all?
Yeah, I actually have a Christmas song coming out this year. Yeah, to go along with my Christmas movie. I'm